Installing Microsoft Sales Copilot. Microsoft Sales Copilot is easy to deploy from the Microsoft 365 Admin Center. Expand settings and select integrated apps. Select Get Apps. In the App Source search box, type in Sales Copilot. Select Get It Now on the Sales Copilot for Microsoft Outlook app. Ensure Sales Copilot for Microsoft Outlook app is selected, then select which users or groups will get the add-in. Permissions must be approved for the Outlook add-in. You're now ready to finish deployment. After a moment, the deployment will complete and bring you back to the Integrated Apps page within the Admin Center. The next step is to deploy the Sales Copilot Teams app using a setup policy within the Microsoft Teams Admin Center. Within the Teams Admin Center, expand Teams app and select Setup Policies from the side panel. Press the Add button to create a new policy. Give the policy a friendly name. In the Installed Apps section, press the Add Apps button and search for Sales Copilot. Once found, select the Add button. You can also auto-pin the Sales Copilot app for easy access by your users. Once complete, select Save. Next, we can assign the new policy to a user group. Select the Group Policy Assignment tab, then select Add. Search for and add the group you want to assign the policy to. Ideally, this is the group that sellers belong to. You can then change the ranking if you like, and then select the policy you created earlier, followed by the Apply button. It may take a bit of time for the deployment to complete. When ready, you can open Outlook and find the Sales Copilot add-in installed, as well as the Teams app within Teams. Sales Copilot applies your organization's existing CRM access controls and user permissions. Administrators must have correct permissions to customize their CRM systems, and users must have the correct permissions to view, update, and create records in their CRM systems from Sales Copilot. See the online documentation for details on configuring permissions for Dynamics 365 or Salesforce CRM users. Users will need to sign into their CRM of choice to get started from within the Sales Copilot Outlook side panel. If Sales Copilot doesn't show up in the email action menu, it can be added by selecting Customize Actions within the Overflow menu. Selecting the Sales Copilot icon will open up the Sales Copilot side panel. The user can now sign into their CRM system of choice by selecting the Sign In button. Once signed in, they will have the full power of Sales Copilot at their fingertips. With the Sales Copilot panel, sellers can use the power of generative AI to quickly reply to an email and make adjustments prior to sending. Here you can see how easy it is to connect an email to your CRM system. In this example, as the seller replies to a customer, Sales Copilot detects they are a CRM customer and presents a banner to open Sales Copilot and get sales information directly in Outlook and help them close deals faster. Here you can see how the CRM contact information is directly modified within Outlook, keeping the seller within their flow of work. They can even copy CRM links to collaborate with colleagues as they're working on deals. Pin the panel to get the power of Sales Copilot as you navigate your inbox. Sales Copilot can even summarize long emails for you. Sellers can collaborate within Teams by pasting in CRM links copied from Outlook. The links are then unfurled into rich adaptive cards. Sellers will also discover the Pin Sales Copilot message extension with advanced search capabilities to embed any CRM object into the conversation. Sales Copilot can be customized from within the Sales Copilot team's personal app by a CRM administrator. Launch the personal app from the left panel within Teams. Select the Settings tab, and if the signed-in user is a CRM admin, they will see settings. The first set of settings are related to enabling or disabling AI features. Under the Forms section, record types and their fields can be customized, including adding or removing fields, reordering fields, and setting key fields that show up within the side panel. If you now go to Teams or Outlook, you will see your field changes within the adaptive cards or within Outlook in the Sales Copilot side panel. See the documentation to learn more about other Sales Copilot features such as Collab Spaces or Conversation Intelligence, which may require additional configuration.